letter representing the transport of the RAF during World War II. Well, here is the RAF's equivalent in the modern era. An aeroplane that's been in service in one variant or another for many a year. This is the current variant in use, with units at RAF Brides Norton in Oxfordshire, where the entire tanker transport force of the RAF has now been concentrated. From number 47 Squadron, which often supports Special Forces work, and certainly done so overseas in recent years, the Lockheed C-130J Hercules. Flight path is 140 knots, and the rear loading ramp should be down as well. This is the short fuselage version. Hercules C5 is going to the RAF, the longer fuselage one having been given C4.